Okay, at the $5 store, and someone seemed to have dumped a mini fridge. It's pretty gross in there, but the cord is still intact just fine. And the back doesn't look too bad either. So I think we are gonna take it. Hopefully we could clean it up and see how it turns out, and we'll let you guys know if it works. Yeah, you ready? Okay, grab it from the bottom. Okay guys, at a craft store, and look at this. It's a lot of stuff they threw away. It looks like paint and a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna jump in here and see what there is. It's over here. There's more stuff right here. Cat. But it looks like there's more. It's broken. A bunch of little bobs. We got a big decorative box. We got a pillow thing. There's this welcome sign. $50. There's two of them. Let's see what else. Whoa. A lot of things, a lot of acrylic paints. I'm definitely gonna take the paints. Okay, we're gonna take these paints. These are pencils. Definitely take those. Ooh, that's really cute. Cute birds. Another kit. Markers. Yeah, I know. Have a thing of hand sanitizer. Not even opened yet. So that's the safety color thing. Gold is dried out. You don't take poly fine. I want to take all the paint though, for sure. Little baby candle. Ooh, a pink pen. Posca. Another Posca pen. I don't know what this is for. Put it in there anyway. Here, you want to take this to the car just in case. Yarn. We'll take the yarn. Put a bag right here with me. Put more stuff in the bag. Super small mask. Still in the bag.
Ooh. You guys, this is private property and there's broken glass in here.
Yeah.
So you really need to leave.
Okay. got a bit of extra paint.
I told you, getting in trouble.
Usually, when that happened before, it was a guy, and he was chill about it. He was just like, watch out with all the glass, though. So I don't know why this lady ain't know about it. Don't ask. Okay, let's go. Okay, we are at the pharmacy. There's like a box of magazines right there. So we're gonna jump in and get that real quick. Oh yes, there's cuddly ones in here, guys. So excited about that. Okay, I'm not gonna take these, but we are gonna take the puzzle box. Those are good. Okay, that's a puzzle box. We're not taking these. Bread. Oh, there's more over here, guys. There's a book. More of that dog stuff. BTS. I'll take some more of the dogs. Okay. Up here, so we could get going. Okay, we're here at the furniture store. And looks like there might be stuff in here, like face masks. Like, for beauty stuff. Oh yeah, look at that. There's a ton of them. Okay, I'm gonna have to take this bag.
I wonder how big that'd be in there.
Oh yeah, and I'm here this time with my brother. Say hi, Pablo.
Hi.
Yep. Okay, so look at this bag full of masks, like facial masks. There seems to be maybe something else over here. Oh man, it looks like they used to be locks in here, but they threw them out. Let's see real quick. Yeah, look, they took them all out. Okay, let's go. They didn't even cut them up or anything. $6 each. Okay, at the craft store, it looks like they got rid of patterns. So I'm gonna jump in, see how many there are. We'll take this box. Because these are sewing patterns. There's quite a bit of them in here. Because these are patterns for people to sew their own clothes. Some people buy them. We threw away quite a bit of them. Oh yeah, they threw away the whole display of them.
Sell anything else, guys?
I'm looking. But it looks so far like to be patterns only. Right. Once I fill up the box, I'll pass it to you. Okay, I think that's it for now. It's pretty heavy. Anything in there? No, it just looks like dumping. Okay, pharmacy, and looks like there might be stuff in that bag. So I'm going real quick. Oh yeah, there's stuff in here.
Get it quickly and then get out of here.
Okay. Let's take the whole bag. You sure that's it? I don't want to be making too much noise.
Yeah.
Okay, now slowly let it go. Start taking this to the car. Quick. Okay. Just throw it in right on top. Looks to be like a bunch of jeans and stuff in here. What is it? It's like a weird dress thing. $20. I think a cover thing for your bathing suit.
Hmm.
Not bad.
Yeah, I'm sure someone will buy it.
Yeah. And some other stuff, like this. Little baggies. Oh, for vodka. Okay. Okay, at the craft store. Ooh, nice.
And we found a lot of good stuff in here.
Yeah, there's a lot of good stuff in here, guys. Ooh. Sesame Street. Another frame thing. Some frozen stuff.
More frozen stuff down here.
Oh yeah, just toss it down. Oh yeah, there's a bag of stuff right here. It's filled with stuff, guys. So you just need to take the whole thing.
Right.
Oh man.
Right.
It's stuck on something. Oh my gosh, it's really heavy. Okay. Oh no, it's ripping. I got it from the bottom.
From the bottom?
Yeah. Oh, nice. Let's go take this to the car right away. Pablo, you grab the stuff on the floor. Let's go take it to the car. Oh man, dude. There's another bag in there of stuff. I don't even know what is all in here, but it's a lot of stuff. Yeah, like later at home. There's another bag in there, Pablo.
Oh.
So let's go get it.
Seems like the craft store has always had the best stuff.
Oh yeah. Got another frozen thing down here. Ooh, and one of these. Okay, here.
Put it on here.
Take that to the car.
Okay.
Meanwhile, I try to take out this other bag. Whoa, there's a frozen pinata in here too, guys. Okay. I thought I saw another bag, but there wasn't.
Was that it?
Yep.
And just like viewers know, it's actually my second time going dumpster diving with my sister.
Oh yeah, the second time he has come diving with us.
I came before she started the YouTube channel with her once.
Yep. We found nothing that day though, but this time we found a lot of good stuff. $70 was $100 for this. But we'll see. Got me the stuff so we could close it. Nice. It's a pretty good score right there. Okay, at the craft store, we have patterns in here. Quite a bit of them. It's actually quite a bit. A lot of them. I don't know if there's more stuff down there, but it seems to be just patterns so far. Oh. A ball? Okay, that's all the patterns I could see so far. That was it. Okay.
Let's back.
Yep. So let's get the... box of patterns out. Whew.
These. Can of bottles.
Yeah, you put it in the bag and I'll put it up here. Whew.